New feature in Microsoft Teams is rolled out regarding hyperlinks. This applies to both chats and your conversations inside of a channel. Whenever you go to a chat or a conversation and you type away, I can put a hyperlink in there, and the hyperlink is shortened and a lot easier to read. So here's going to be my chat message that I'm going to post in 1 second. I need the hyperlink for it. Go to a website and copy it. Back over in Teams chat, here's the post. I'm going to hide. Here's the post. Control K. I can also use the mouse to do it. Click on insert, and it inserts it directly into the text. Nice feature here. Go ahead and send this off. Just test it real quick. It does put in a link to that web page that I referenced, but just test it, click. There we go. Thank you for your time. My Microsoft Teams online training is available, along with my other online classes. Have a great day.